We're live right now, by the way, dog.
Welcome back. Welcome back.
I'm about to make his ass talk with this pistol.
How's that feel, huh? Oh, fuck, man. You shot me in my knee.
Yeah, and the next one's gonna be in your head. Stop it, man.
Damn.
This should be interesting.
Fire is always convincing.
Whoa! Come on, start talking. I said start talking. Come on, I ain't saying shit. Fuck you. God damn it.
Let me try this.
This time you'll talk. I can't talk if you keep hitting me in the stomach, you idiot. Damn it. All right, guys. All right. All right, you win. I'll tell you what you want.
Yeah? Start talking then.
All right, all right. Calm down, man. Calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico. He's got a big mansion there. It's the truth, I swear.
So that's where the rat is hiding, huh?
Yeah, that's where he is. Don't tell him I told you.
You don't tell me what to do.
All right, calm down, man.
See you later.
Hey!
Let's go.
Guys!
Yeah?
Where are you going? Don't leave me here! You're crazy, untie me! Guys, come back!
Guess we're heading down to Mexico, then.
Yeah. We're gonna need bigger guns than this.
That's probably a good idea. What are you doing? What does it look like? Wait. Step aside. There you go.
Yeah.
I got a contact that might fly us down to Mexico.
That's good. And I got an idea on how to get those guns. But we're gonna need cash.
We can't risk robbing a bank now.
There are way easier places to rob than banks.
Like what?
In it to win it, damn.
Gas station. You think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah, well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay, then. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
Where are they, Mike?
Yeah.
Don't worry,
you'll be of us.
Keeping the gun, dog.
Right? That's what I was thinking, dude.
Just make sure nobody gets hurt.
I got about 10, 15 minutes before I gotta take a quick break.
Alright. Yeah, I just walk my dog, too.
Well, how long is that gonna take?
About the same time. I'll be back.
Nobody fucking move! I'm just gonna go, you
stay
know what?
Calm!
I'm getting out of here.
Hey, look, just get going. See this? It looks like a gun, but it isn't. It's the key to the register. So fucking open it.
Not one more word from you. Sit down.
Open
it. Now stay there and shut up.
All right. No need to panic, okay?
Told ya.
Shit. Where's the safe?
There is no safe.
Bullshit. Hey, Vincent. There should be a safe around here somewhere. We should check it out. Fine, let's go.
Come in,
Vincent,
here?
The clerk is up to something. Check it out.
Give me the gun. Don't move.
Find the... Gotta find the code.
We need the combination.
I don't have it.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. Just give me the combination.
Okay, relax. 137.
137.
Officer, officer, there's something.
Whoa. What's going on? Calm down, son. Calm down.
There's a robbery going on.
Let's get out of here.
People robbing the place over there.
At the gas station?
Yes, yes.
Oh, they are?
Yes, yes, okay. You gotta do
okay,
something.
Okay, son, you stay here. Please, this is Officer Johnson.
Up.
I got a 1031.
Probably they can't get in. You know.
Damn it. Dispatch, I had a 1050 in pursuit. This is Johnson. I responded to a 211. Burton fled the scene.
Yeah, no problem. Just make sure to bring the goods, okay? Yeah, I know where that is. Got it. All right, see you there.
So?
We got the guns.
You trust this person?
I do. Stop worrying, Vincent. It's not good for your heart.
My heart is just fine. I just want to know what we're dealing with.
Relax, Mr. Paranoid. I trust her, okay? Besides, she owes me one. Now let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
You need to relax more, all right?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Jasmine?
Leo?
You good?
I'm good. Who's this guy?
Don't worry, he's with me.
Oh, he's with you.
Yeah.
I'm Vincent.
Oh, hello, Vincent. How nice to meet you. You're a fucking idiot.
What?
Why don't you bring your whole family next time? I'm out.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with you? You think I'm vending ice cream here? Listen, I told you, I don't do business with strangers. And this guy, he looks like a stranger to me.
Do you have a problem with me?
Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me?
Here you go.
I would clap me by the head.
Who the hell is this guy?
Let's just get those guns and we'll be out of here in no time, okay? Okay, Jasmine?
No,
you don't.
That's bullshit,
Mike.
That's bullshit.
Hello, baby. Aren't you a badass?
You piece of shit, motherfucker. You piece of shit, asshole. I'm gonna put that shit back down. Right now. Just go put it down right now. Be like, nah, I don't think that was the one. You better hurry up. You know what? I hope I put one of these shows in your ass. What do you think? SMG? Shoddy?
I think I need to fix my controller so I can actually aim the fucking gun.
Now that you say that, the dark probably is my weakest point in this game.
Good old pump action. Stops anyone from coming at you. Any good place for target practice around here?
Try shooting at those empty houses. That should do the trick.
Good idea. Let's see what kind of damage this bad boy can do.
Oh, now I never got switch controllers.
Hey! Try to shoot this ball.
Man, you suck. Shut up, Leo.
I didn't know you could shoot.
Now you do.
Really?
I'll get it next time.
Impressive, Vincent.
Well, I've been practicing.
Trying?
No. Nice. The brand new MP5. Perfect for close quarters combat. Quite a punch from all ranges.
What? now my L1 button's done on this controller. Get out of here. Well, that's just a shame.
Ready to leave? What's the rush? Let's try the guns. Lots of things to shoot at.
You don't want
to drive? I'm about to get these groceries any minute, so you want to wait and go walk your dog?
Yeah, cool.
Alright.
Battlefront. Looking at long boards.
Think about being one of those fags? Why? What are you thinking about being one or what?
Wait, what was the question?
I said, you thinking about being one of those longboarding fags?
What the hell are you talking about? I'm thinking about enjoying my time out with my dog.
Now you want to ride on a longboard?
So you done? You ready?
Yeah, just getting my mind right real quick. Know what I'm saying?
Know what I mean?
Know what I'm getting at?
Hey, it's me. I got some information about Leo.
Okay, you know where he is?
I just met him.
Give me his location.
Sure, but it's gonna cost you.
Don't worry about that. Just tell me where he is. Got it. Good job. Talk to you later. Harvey! Harvey!
What's up?
I found him. Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him dead. You got it?
Yes, boss.
Thank you. hear him already. I'm pregnant.